400 is the number of pizzas made on an average day at this Papa John's takeout restaurant. But today, store manager Darren Christ is making a special, much-anticipated batch of pizzas. Pizzas he'll deliver in person to some very deserving students at John Young Elementary.
We donate pizzas as an incentive for good grades. They're great for motivating students. There isn't anyone, especially youngsters, who doesn't love pizzas.
Darren has been in the pizza business for all of his working life. During that time, he has uncovered the power of pizza to bring energy and excitement to a classroom. John Young is one of many OCPS schools benefiting from Darren's generosity. Food for school events, donations to buy school equipment, and his own personal interest in students all demonstrate a community involvement that can make a real difference.
I learned a long time ago that youngsters thrive on encouragement. Everyone in the community can help them believe in themselves and what they can accomplish.
Principal Bibiana Gavijan says Darren's contribution to her school goes well beyond pizzas.
Mr. Christ does what he does out of the goodness of his heart. We love him, we love to see him here, we love to see him at every single event. He's just much more than pizzas to our school.
Darren and his wife Mindy have opened their hearts to youngsters. They have adopted 3 children and have been foster parents to more than 20. They understand the important role adults play in the lives of children.
I just like to know that we're making a difference. I like to feel like what we're doing is good. It's helping the teachers, it's helping the students. I like to make a difference in people's lives.
Today, there are 20 students at John Young Elementary who will remember how good a pizza can taste, as well as the smile of the pizza man who brought them. They will also remember the power of pizza.